68. Matt LaGrassa returns to his starting spot in the midfield, and he has been one of the most versatile players on the field this season.
Yeah, he's played outside back, in the midfield. He can play all over the place. And the number one thing is he's got the heart. He's going to go up and down. He's a box-to-box guy. He's going to work hard throughout the whole game. You can count on him for 90 minutes plus. I mean, he's a great, great player for us.
Colin. Wide for Gray. Nice slide there by LaGrassa. That was incredible. Again, steps up and wins it.
Well done there from LaGrassa to initiate a counterattack.
Here comes Dane Kelly. Kelly, right footed strike, and it's in!
By LaGrassa. Sends it through, has a man, and while that rolls it in, he scores! He barely...
Get to him. LaGrassa spins around Granito. Here comes the counter for Reno. Papineau's got a lot of room. We'll be right back.
drops it back in, redirected, and finished by Matt Pridham. With a good head there, and
they try to find Matt LaGrassa on the far post. One corner kick earlier.
Goes from the corner. LaGrassa gets his head on it. Headed again. Go.
The effort and the angle that you want to see, that near post with Danny Barry being a left foot, well done here by LaGrassa again.
Here's LaGrassa, small tap forward inside the box. They continue to make a run. LaGrassa!
See what he can do here. There he is. He's dropping to 45. Chris Weehan sends him. LaGrassa!